grape expert, but that's what you see generally on charcuterie boards. Oh, whoa. So I'm not about to break the rules and throw green grapes on this bad boy. Okay. It should look like done, but not done. Gorgeous looking. Fabulous so far. kind of in the middle. The mozzarella is soft, so I probably should have another hard cheese, but I'm not a professional, so what can I say? Okay. Next, I'm going to take some prosciutto. Prosciutto is my favorite. I don't know how to go about like doing this. I guess I'll wrap these bad boys up like that. So good. Oh my god, I love it. I want to eat this already. I'm gonna put a picture on my story. Anytime I put a cheeseburger photo on my story, the twins message me and they're like, oh my god, I want that. Me and them, every time we go out to eat, we always get a cheeseburger. Like, catch us sitting outside when it's nice weather at a restaurant.
This is a tiny little cheese board. This is probably like a little bit.